To fill the season with holiday giving, you may want to fill stockings with gift cards, but these gift cards top the list for scammers too. Get the red flags you should always watch out for in this week's Consumer Crackdown, tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.